Running is a great way to stay fit and healthy, whether it's just jogging in the park, sprint training, or running over long distances. However, running activities stimulate the increased production of DHT, which can affect a man's hair. It's because the legs contain the largest mass of muscles in the body. When these muscles are worked, they pump blood around the body, creating higher levels of DHT. Studies have shown that DHT is one of the primary causes of premature hair loss and thinning in men. We know that hair loss can have many different causes. In some instances, such as hereditary factors, it is difficult to treat and reverse. But with hair loss caused by DHT, a man can save his hair by properly protecting it, allowing a man to enjoy his running whilst preserving his hair. We focus on treating premature male hair loss against the negative side effects of DHT, poor diet, intensive physical exercise and trauma, emotional stress, and overstyling. All backed by science and research, we provide solutions to help men achieve fuller, thicker, healthier hair with less breakage and less gray. Find out more at rootraiser.com.